My last name is Drayton.
Oh, what's up, all you K-popers out there? Welcome back to my channel. My last name is Drayton. And today we are here with Dream Catchers Week. Dream Catchers Week has been requested from a subscriber of mine that actually requested a video a couple weeks ago. And a lot of you guys liked it. A lot of you guys wanted more of this. So I'm right here giving it to you. And excuse me if I sound like really nasally because I am sick. But I still had to do this for you guys. I promised you guys I was going to do it and I'm right here. Now, Dreamcatchers is a group that debuted in January 2017. And now they just came back with their comeback in February, the last week February, and I really do like the group. I'm not a fan of heavy metal, but they do it in a perfect way that I just can't get enough of. And don't ask me how to pronounce their names because I'm still learning and I'm real horrible at it. So yeah, just get right into the video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Period, their comeback song for this year. So let's get right into it. You know, this screams psych ward, right? it's like a nightmare already. They're just on point when they dance me. Yes, it's just giving me all of that. They are very instinct. Oh, I love her nails. It's like a kind of nightmare. You're like running a circle. It's like, you know, kind of like running out of time for the clock. That's the one that sounds like, Sugar the Penny. Demi? Please, y'all, help me pronounce it properly. This looks pretty like a 1950s, 1960s horror movie. Oh no, I don't do dolls. Oh, that is so creepy. No, you never go to the closet. Oh, she has like a very soft voice. Thank you. no more witness. So that was my reactions to Dreamcatcher's Puri. It seems like it's like a nightmare or something. That's like you're running out of time and you're the only one that can save yourself. Like even though the person wants to save you, you only you can save yourself from whatever path that you're going down to, if I'm getting the lyrics correctly. But that was that scream creepy feels. Oh my god, and I sure enough did not like the dolls. I don't do dolls, I don't do them. But it was really good. Like, whoever did the effects of these, whoever came with the concept of like being really like creepy and like it's like a nightmare feel, but you're also trying to find your way. It really did a good job in doing that. And also, once again, the two female rappers in the group definitely come hard, and I definitely love their dance moves. They were on, especially from the beginning, it came strong and hard, and I love that, and how they came up with the little thing that they did, the routine thing that they did. It was really good, and I love that. And I also did look at some of their live performances. Always on point. They are very strategic and make sure they all are on the same level, on the same point. I really, really, really love that about them. Okay, so that was my reaction for Dreamcatchers. You guys tell me what you guys think this video means or what it's about. Also tell me what you guys' favorite part of this video. The two female rappers definitely always do it for me, and the dance moves always do it for me. And also please like and subscribe, and I will see y'all in tomorrow's video. Can you guys guess what the next video is going to be? If so, leave a comment down, and I will see y'all in this video. And remember, my last name is Drayton. Bye.